A Social Security hearing is really a process where the judge listens to the evidence that is presented, reviews the medical records, listens to the testimony that's offered, and the argument of counsel if you've hired a lawyer. Following that, a decision is made as to whether or not you are disabled and whether or not you qualify for Social Security disability benefits.